sposi di Giorgiani a Born in Italy, sì, Bassano di Sudri. After a few months he went to Rome, living in Rome, fino a coming in this country. Bassano, a nice little town, you know, we go on vacation every year. When they were small, you know, we were wealthy and we have a nice life. My father, my mother, five children. And after a little while, everything go. My father gets sick, he go bankrupt, and we lost everything. When I grow up, you know, my sister, somebody, he wanted to get married from America. And she get married, she come in this country. See, after a little while, she asked for us to come over here. See, and when we small, we go in the beach for 1 month. My father do big party when my little brother is born, l'ultimo brother, see, Giacomino. See, he make a big party. We went to church in San Pire, with the carriage. See, we have a very nice time. After a little while, you know, the thing can go, start to get bad. But grow up together, whole family. My mother era a very nice woman, very good. Just like he treated me, not just me, but everyone like a baby. See, and my father loved it too because era the little one. He take me all over. Sometimes in Sunday when they go for his business, he take me from my hand, bring me in the cafe with gelato. See, I like it. All the time he come at night time home, Radoia look in the package because he bring chocolate for me, see. And I know that I found them there. Everybody, you know, in night time when they sleep, we go, everybody go look for money in the pocket because you have a lot of money, like a silver money. And we take in the money, you know, you don't have no money anymore. And my father, he built a little house back at the business in Via Flaminia, see? And us everybody happy because there was a lot of ground. We have almost all block like this, see? And we enjoy it. We have plant, figi, crepe, uva. And we really enjoy the place. Non era lux, era just a plain little house. We started Lorne, my sister Ida, before I came in America. She learned so, see? And she teaches us to sew, and we go on this way. All three sisters, we work, make a dress, a design. She started giving school to the girl. And I went to school to her. And when my sister leave for America, I have a dare, see? I have all the kids, the time that I teach design. And after a little while, we went back to Rome. And we started Sommi, my sister Trieste, Felive, because we don't have nothing. My mother, staff, and my father, we lost everything. And we try. Work, so, and then after a little, we come in this country. Not too happy to come in this country, but necessity. See? My mama's family, non era big family, era just my mother and the brother. We very close, era in Bassano di Sudri. See? And over there I have my grandma. Because my name is from grandma, see, Josephine. And we go every year, we go over there. See, my uncle, he all in Bassano di Sudri, he make a water, he make a fix, you know, he own a boy, he have a business, like a cafe, gelateria, see? All the time we go in summer, we go over there, we can have everything, see? She have five children, four girls, one boy. And we very close, still today, when we go to Italy, we go over there. Before she era my grandma, I go, you know, the first time I go in the house, I say, nonna, nonna. See, she don't see, she touch, and she say, you, Pepina, see? And I say, we very close all the time durante this year. After I get married, I went to New Jersey. After I have a baby, I have a very beautiful baby. I don't have no problem. Era so nice, beautiful. When there a baby, I say, everybody like it because era so pleasant, you know, for everybody. When they see somebody run away, you see, the ant over there, everybody crazy, see? And he grow up a very nice boy, intelligent, and we enjoy it that way. He stay with us all the time. He like a family, go with the cousin. He's a good boy. I like it by him because he's good. He, you know, especially when they're young, he listen. He like to be with family. See, after, you know, when they start to be a man, you know, it's different. He started, but still close all the time with us. He never miss one holiday to leave us, no matter what he was with us. See? And he tried, like adesso I'm alone, he tried to do everything possible, for the doctor, for everything, because I can take care of the house. He got to think, see? He take me any place he needed. And I can complain. I wish my complain, I wish not a couple kids. But too late. After 6 years, we come to California. My son Piri era 5 years old when he came over here. See, I like California because a place nice, not the weather nice. Really, I enjoy California. See, in fact, when I went to Italy, everybody said, I like California, I like America. Yeah, no place like America. See, I got my country and my country because I'm born in there. But America, no place like America. I got to admit this. After a little while, you know, I have my family, Piri, born, I started to get used. I pass my life that way. See? I used to my husband, and we get along pretty good. We go any place together. We don't do a lot of big things, but we like to go for right. He never leave me for one day. I say. We stay together all the time. You know, I never miss it. He went out in night time because I tell at the beginning, I don't think you want to go out and leave me alone in the house. I don't like it. See, I get married, I gotta get married all right. That's all right. See, they're very good, you know. We go together in any place, because especially the beginning, you know, I don't drive a car, it takes me all over. We go shopping together, we do everything almost together, Saturday, Sunday. When he saw me. And they take care of everything, all the house. All the time he gave it to me, beautiful home.